The 2022 Lunar New Year Lantern Festival opened recently in Shenyang, northeast China's Liaoning province. Covering an area of 150,000 square meters, the festival has gathered more than 30,000 lanterns to present a visual feast. It will last 51 days.
然后在这里呢，我们能看到这像这种大龙啊、大灯笼啊这些灯，然后也是说也是2021年的一个结束嘛，一个元旦的开始，也是2022年的一个开始，也是为了跟家人更好的在一起，留下一些更好的回忆。The
organizer has invited masters of Qigong lanterns to create works featuring folk customs in northeast China. The festival also offers immersive interactive performances for tourists.